Hey everybody, and welcome back to, welcome to the Let's Try You Don't Have Time. I guess hopping right into it, it's a new game. Ooh. Let me twist my head to figure this out. Let's just,
okay. I don't even care. Two and four. What? Huh? Incorrect code reset. Oh, you know what? Maybe I gotta go 864. I'm a genius, because I figured out that the door was, like, going, flipping. So I was thinking, hey, maybe. How? Press what? Press. I'm already stuck. Yeah, I have no clue. Zero, 02? No, that's just a floor. I'm already lost. Maybe I have to go 013. Nope. I thought it maybe a match that time. Nope, I do not. Okay, well, press me. Press. Maybe I just keep pressing this button. Yeah, well, this button is powered, and it's doing nothing. See, it... Zero, one. Oh. 5416. Now, 416. There we go. So we're not the brightest sometimes. Oh, God. Maybe. How do I start it? Is there a button? I'm gonna be honest. Sometimes I'm just oblivious and don't see the things that I need to do. So, I'm good at them. Oh, there it is. Red, blue, yellow, green. Red, blue, yellow, green. Red, red, blue, yellow, green, red, yellow. Red, red, green. Okay. Green, red, green, green, red, green, green, red. Green, red, green, red, yellow. That's a fun one. I just need to find the one other one. Because there has to be one more. Because it's a four digit. Wait. No, those are green. So it's... Hold on. Zero. Three. Zero. 3, 7. What? What are these meaning? What do those triangles mean? Or no, why did I say triangles? To be honest, I've got like no clue on this. Let me check what we're at on time. We're at like 8 minutes. We're good, we're good. Okay. 0, 3, 2. What do these squares mean? See, the red is four digits. Oh, that's a lot of rooms. Cool. What does this mean? Are there any other squares? Or what does it mean? Just the red. What's the red? What's the red one? What is? I was trying to think, maybe we gotta, like, go to previous rooms, or... Or, I don't know. I have no clue. I have zero clue. I don't know what it wants from me. Oh, 5474. That was obvious. I'm gonna be honest. I probably should have put that one together. Powered on. What does, when was the last time you saw a blue button? Shut up. I don't remember what that button did. I don't know how to... What do we do? You can tell I'm not the brightest with some puzzles. Maybe it definitely does not show anything on previous rooms. Maybe.
I don't know what I'm trying to do.
Why don't you tell me what I'm trying to do? I'm just gonna keep pressing it. Just press it. I don't know what to do. I have literally no clue what to do. Fun. Mm-hmm. Yeah, of course, because... Anything hidden on the walls, or... What do I do? What do I do with this? What do I... It's hidden somewhere. It's hidden. I bet it is. It's related to these. And there's a frozen game. A game that is frozen. You know, well, the game froze. You know, not much we can do about that. Well, in the meantime, I hope you enjoyed that. Maybe. I'm still uploading this. It was fun for a little bit, and honestly, it's not bad. I think I'm just not sure what to do, and I'm just not good at it. Just being honest here. Yeah, but that is going to be the end of this one. Keep on checking out the Let's Try series. It's fun. We're trying out random games that we have access to. So, hope you enjoyed, and hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, everybody.